Hello, hello. It is nearly midnight. I should be asleep, but I have to know. I can't read on bar right now. I will, I promise. But I need at least 24 hours after listening to him in front of Congress being Mr. Trump conspiracy guy. So I'm reading on Mnuchin. Mr. Entitled. Mr. Cruella de Vil. Two cards there. Oh, there's a kitty. Wow. He and his wife, they are so unbelievably full of themselves, but he is much more full of himself than she is. And that's saying something. Alright, what's gonna happen is jerk. He's a jerk. He's you get up there and the way he has been so disrespectful of Maxine Waters is appalling. It's appalling. All right, well, he's been humming and hawing and yeah, he got up in front of the committee and he just did a little dance. Yeah, he just got up in front of Maxine Waters and did his little, I don't have to answer your questions, you are beneath me, I have an important meeting. I am all that. Yeah, okay, in the past. He didn't know how good he had it. This feels like he was offered so much that it would just be, yeah, okay, just put it there. And every day was wonderful because he was so rich and had no one really to answer to. Not in any serious way. So near the reading. Yeah, this is the insult to injury card. That's how I read it. It's like the thief card, but it's more insulting. And that's him. Everyone is beneath him. Because he has money. And because, I think, isn't he the one who, he worked at, what is that great big financial place? Barrister? No, they closed. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Yeah, it's that whole saga. But anyway, base of the reading, Trump's victory, him wanting to make more of a name for himself and make more money. That's why I took this job. Certainly wasn't to do any kind of good for other people. That was any thought of that is absolutely secondary. Above the reading, this is people who don't have much. Hanging over his arrogant testimony, is just common people. It just feels like, you know, people who can't scrape together $400, which is most of the country. Near future. Oh! Stephen Mnuchin. Are you going to have a bad day? Look at that. Even among the major arcana cards, some feel stronger than others. And goodness, these two feel really powerful. Something big is about to hit Trump world. This doesn't even it doesn't even feel like something bad with just him. That is a metaphorical nuclear explosion going off. I mean, that is just huge. Home environment. I mean, wow. Okay. Yeah. All together. Yeah. Oh, it's about to go really, really wrong. Ooh, Tell me more. Give me details. How is it going to go horribly, horribly wrong? Hopes and fears. Yeah, just... Actually, I'm being, strangely enough, this has never happened before, I'm being drawn to his cloak as if it's kind of ratty and mismatched. This isn't him. This is someone who doesn't have much. Normally, it's also the card of, you know, your ship's coming in. My inclination is to think that this card is about, as you so shall you reap. But there's something, I'm not sure what it means, but I'm really being drawn to kind of the ratty cloak. Ratty? Rats going down with a sinking ship? I don't know. I'm just being drawn to that. That figure's not him. Interesting. I don't quite know where to place it. All right, what we see. Well, we're being beaten up at the moment. It's just coming from every direction, and probably on the other side they feel the same way. It's just so many committee hearings and trying so many things to try to bring some sense of law and order back to the country. And it's, okay, so Nadler's, he's doing that, and then is Pelosi doing anything specifically, and SDNY's got that going, and Mueller turned in his report, but Barr's blocking it, and Mnuchin's showing his rear end, and yeah, it's just flying in every direction. Final outcome for Steven Mnuchin. He's still fighting for Trump, Emperor Trump. And then, tears. It will all end in tears. He's got some bad stuff coming. I'm trying to feel what, if the energy's very strong. I mean, and not only is this Major Arcana, but that he's a more minor player. But he's going to go down with this. That's where he ends up. But this Trump Emperor is very much, feels like it's very much linked. It's like these four Major Arcana cards. Wheel of Fortune, Emperor, Tower, Devil. All right, so we've reached at the moment where Mnuchin has just said that he won't release Trump's tax returns, even though that isn't his call. That isn't who was asked. And Barr is, I don't even have enough swear words for William Barr right now, but it feels on our side that all they do is they just keep winning, and how do they get away with all of this? But this is a very clear message that things are about to go horribly, horribly sideways for Emperor Trump. So I will leave you with that wonderful thought. But it will end in tears, but what's going to happen to Mnuchin? Steven Mnuchin. Yeah, he's never going to learn humility. Not really. It's ingrained. It is his very identity to be better than you. Oh, two cards there. Heartbreak. Oh, lots and lots of money. With the wife, yeah. The wife. It actually, what this feels like is he and his wife, nice house, maybe a kid. But there's a heartache between here and there. Something's gonna hit him hard. So, I don't wish ill on anyone. If he hasn't broken any laws, I don't want him going to jail. You can't go to jail for being a jerk. I mean, just being a smug swine. But something's about to hit him. And man, is something about to hit Trump world. All right, well, at least there's that little happy thought for us. All right, but hang in there and keep breathing. just stay strong, okay? You know, every day that we move forward is another possibility for things to turn out okay, all right? And there are good people in the world, and good people who will fight for what's right, okay? So hang in there. Oh, and my light's on a timer to tell me to go to sleep. Well, to make sure I'm asleep. All right. Thank you so much for watching.